The Arizona Diamondbacks are struggling once again. With players like Paul Goldschmidt and Zach Greinke, they should be doing much better in the season. Trading away Dansby Swanson for Shelby Miller, in my opinion, was the worst trade in Diamondbacks history. Shelby Miller has only pitched a few games this year, and now he's hurt on the 15-day DL. And Dansby Swanson is ranked in the top three best prospects of 2016. With Play-by-Play Sports, I'm Patrick Dempsey.